Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy VII Blind. Last time, we got Cloud some nice girly clothes. And now, we're going to see if we can go into Don Cornelius' mansion now. Well. Now? But I thought we weren't supposed to wander around. We found Tifa. Yes, it's me. I'm all right if it helped me out. No, Eros, I can't involve you. No, I don't want Tifa in, guess I don't need to ask what the other girl is. Me, right? Well. Then let's go in. Then let's get going. I bet he'd laugh at me. Well done. done Corn Dog or whatever. This is so... Get away from me! No, 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 no! Get away from me! I will kick your ass. Can I take this off? Out of here. I'm flattered, but no thanks. Because I'm interested in a bunch of scrubs like you. Henshin! Well, this is nothing. Limit Break! Braver! What a bunch of weaklings. Oh, he actually lived. Now, what? Oh. Mr. Scotch guy. Now I can get out of here. What? That could have hurt. You're right. I'll chop it off. I'll rip it off. What now? I'll smash it! Sounds bad. You. Shut up. That was a trap door. finally ended up in the sewers. You all right? What about you? What the? I haven't even had time to equip stuff to Tifa. Oh yeah. I always forgot that Tifa's limit break is a roulette. Not a roulette. A slot machine. Braver! So it damages itself too, more than it damages us. Everywhere. You are all. Beat Rush. Fire! Well, that wasn't too bad. She can have a lightning. up this thing. Down the ladder. Up here. What now? Limit break. Fire. Attention. is a hyper. Your sadness. Okay. Steel material. With steel command. Well, well. Heal. Let's jump down. Couldn't steal anything? Oh. Steal something. Stole hyper. Fire. See if I can steal something from this one. Apparently not. How do I get up there? Oh, this way. Then up here. Where are we now? There. Can't I go up there? I can go through here. More random battles. Not to take. Magic. Attack. Steal. Stole potion, yay. Let's see what we can steal from this one. Nothing! Something this way? No. I can't go. What's that? Oh, what? They are invisible? Wait, what? So they become invisible after I attack them? Well, that was a waste of a limit break. Maybe they're like some magic. Apparently it's just fire they're weak to. Yeah, looks like it. And then it became invisible again. Cross slash. Is that a new limit break? Yeah. Check. Attacks and paralyzes one opponent. Oops. Set. No. Well done. So can't I actually go anywhere from here? I'm confused. Maybe. Of course. I had to use that like a ladder. Well. How it likes some ice. Well, apparently they like it. How about some fire? Some bold. Well, that far up here. Let's see if I can steal something this time. Well, and that's that. This way. Or not. down here. Over here, random battle. Let me steal something. An ether. Well. Get this potion. What can I even do here? More random battles. Ghost hand. Great. Well, that doesn't sound good. Might as well throw the cure then. What's a ghost hand? Wins MP out of one opponent. Okay. What? Oh, so this is like a puzzle. And the encounter rate is too damn high. How do I get inside this one? But I don't. Well. Don't really get it. Don't want no more random battles. Just let me get out of here. I guess I have to do some jumping action. And go up there. That's the train. This area looks familiar, is it? Yeah. It's here. I was kind of hoping to get to the save point here so I could end the episode. Well, I'm gonna save here and then we're going to continue the journey next time. This has been yet another edition of Let's Play Final Fantasy VII Blind with Joe Kisaragi. See you next time.